Y'all, I'm recording the whole process, and this is people who probably are gonna see in my life on a daily basis. Me, you know what I'm saying, Trey Simmons. Y'all probably gonna see this guy right here.
What's up with it, bro?
You know what I'm saying? What's his name?
What's happening? Cordon.
Cordon Ross. I can see him with the Q. Oklahoma Sooners.
Just call me Q. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, you know what I'm saying.
Oh yeah. Sooners. Bone shoulder. You know what I'm saying? Oh, you mad that your Longhorns lost? Okay. You see what I did right there?
Y'all see what he did right there? Shit ain't even. My brother's on the phone with my mama, so I gotta watch out on this cousin. But yeah, that's how the day gonna go, you know what I'm saying? Hey, before I blow up, I'm like, dang, I remember him. He was in the house, and then I blew up. Yeah,
gang. Food is a man's food. Okay, the key to a man's heart is food.
Yeah.
I said, does that apply to believing people? It's funny, right?
Y'all hear this boy, right?
But it's hard.
Tell a joke.
Like, if Eddie said that.
Say the joke. What's the joke?
Alright, check him out. I said, this on camera, bro. But I say, people say food is the key to a man's heart. But does that apply to bulimic people? Wait for my applause. Thank you.
Yo, that's the daily thing. But what I'm gonna start doing is I'm recording my whole day buying groceries and shit. But I gotta get used to this little hand movement. That shit gonna be crazy. But you know what I'm saying? Get used to this. Look at the. That's an ugly ass nigga with this Oklahoma Sooner jacket. That shit crazy, bro. Y'all rep them niggas, y'all.
Hey, we got Bama, man, coming up on December 29th. If our defense give us anything,
he got an L.
We might can win.
You ever see a nigga just go to an ass whooping? Like a nigga know he about to
love. Longhorns did. Sam Ellinger.
Yo, y'all see this juice we got? The box of juice. But I need some bread, I ain't gonna lie. Some bread. I'm trying not to buy no juice, but I am kind of thirsty.
Look, he don't want to talk about football no more.
I don't want to talk about football no more. I'm a soccer fan, if anything. I love soccer. Oh, shit. Oh, yeah. I don't know. People be trying to buy expensive food. If you know me, you can say I'm cheap. I love saving money. I say that. I love saving money. I buy the cheapest thing, but unless it's something worth it, then I'll pay for it. But, nah. So, trying to get better at living in the house. Because eating out, you spend a lot of your money. Goddamn. I've been on this sandwich. Crazy, some no bread. Coconut, what you got? Strawberry shortcakes? The outside of the moon. Yeah. I don't see how people roll around with this shit in their fucking hand. My fuck shit about to get like numb. Shit crazy. Side of the moon. Keep your head down, work at your goals, bro. That's how this shit work. Every day. And spend less than what you earn. That's facts.
So many gifts. Hey. So many batteries not included. Are you prepared to power Christmas morning?
Spend less than what you earn. That's how this shit goes. Damn, I had got some good bread last time. But, y'all know how it goes. Damn, shit hard. Fuck.
I
Okay. So this nigga Q bond. This nigga bond some goddamn. Right,
what's up?
What's up? Okay, that's the exposure. Bro, this nigga look like Miles Turner. Hey, man, Q look like every NBA player that I'm not. If I was like 6'5", I would say I look like an NBA player. It is what it is. I ain't Q height, so I just be like, damn, this nigga look like. Hey, I'm telling y'all, if I was like 6'2", 6'1", if I was 6 feet, a lot of y'all niggas would not have y'all girlfriends. I'm just being for real. If I was 6 feet. But therefore, I'm a faithful ass nigga because I'm short. So, you know, that's how I work. That's life. That's how life goes. I'm good. You good? I'm gonna tell God that. Like, oh my God, but I don't know, you're a rapper. You might cheat. Bitch, I'm short, I'm faithful. You know what I'm saying? That's how it works. I feel like the closer you are to Earth, the less chances God give you. So, can't be playing around. Can't be playing around. You closer to hell, goddamn. Chill out. Chill out. Yeah, them hoes good. I actually want to say you might put me onto them hoes. See niggas coming from everywhere, niggas try to run up on me. I'm like, oh shit, I caught the nigga in the back of the camera. Nigga try to. I wanna say no. I do wanna say no. Oh shit, yo, it's this nigga birthday tomorrow, right? Look, this nigga excited. I ain't gonna fucking lie. This nigga excited. School. What you cooking tonight? Yo, what time y'all going? 12? 8.
She picked me up at 8. It's in Fort Worth.
She driving you to Fort Worth?
She driving us to Fort Worth.
Damn. Shit.
She wanted to go. She picked the place.
Look, she gonna get my nigga drunk and kidnap this nigga. Take the nigga to Fort Worth.
We gonna get a hotel there.
Where's she from?
She's from Pilot Point, Texas.
She ain't never been to the hood.
Yeah.
She probably even been here. Bro. It took you. We're
gonna be in top 6. Somewhere like. Damn, for real?
Yeah. She's like, I Googled it. Oh, Google it wasn't that bad.
I know some of these dudes.
This shit gonna be crazy.
You
wanna
go somewhere?
Yeah, she bought Q for protection in this house.
Don't put me in for protection. I can't protect you,
baby. She gonna be like, hold my hand, please.
I'll show you what not to do.
Shit gonna be funny.
Okay, now I'm ready. That's what the original. That sweet
lady walk around with a big ass piece of fish in her hand. Shit, crazy.
But never
game time. Game time. Game time. Game time. I wonder how much y'all gonna learn about me. I really do. This shit gonna be crazy. But he my favorite rapper. I know he love strawberries. And I know he love this and this and that. I'm like, yo, that shit facts. I do. I do love all that shit. Shit crazy.
You ready?
Yeah.
All right, Oklahoma's in the playoffs,
yeah.
Man.
There we go.
Okay, we not about to just keep celebrating Oklahoma.
Yes.
Look,
but my favorite is Notre Dame. I'm really happy about that.
Man, y'all supposed to be Longhorn fans.
Hey, Notre Dame's the best, man.
Supposed to be everybody live in Texas and nobody a Longhorn fan. That's crazy. Doop, doop, doop. Close this.